Joe Jaromski, Massimo, this Box Steady crew here at the 35th anniversary in New York. Chilling out, just hanging out, having a great old time, celebrating the anniversary, y'all.
So, when did you start to dance?
I started in 96, so I've been dancing for 15 plus years, for a very long time, since I was a little kid. Now I'm a lot older, but the thing is this, it's a lifestyle. This is who I am, this is what I've become, this is what I'm doing, and so I love what I'm doing, and I'll continue to evolve. Continue to evolve with my crew, and we're having a great time right now.
I know you are the judge today.
Yes, I'm judge.
What do you focus on about this competition?
I'm focused on everything. I'm focused on the aspect of, first of all, who's dancing, who's being original, who's not repeating moves, who's more battle hungry, who's going out there and makes their moves and presentation themselves, makes their character into the moves. The moves just the moves, how you do the move. Anybody can do windmill air flare, anybody can do footwork, top rock, anybody can do that, but it's how you put your character, your own foundation, your own understanding, your own personal character into a b-boy, b-girl foundation and beyond. So it's all about the whole package. And to once more, it's a battle, so they gotta come out to represent.
I know you're the champion of the R16.
Yes.
And do you have any plan for this year or next year?
Right now, we've been training for R16 for about 4 to 5 months now. So it's been a while. Our biggest thing was when we were dancing in R16, we knew that it was more than just ourselves dancing. We knew we were representing Seattle, representing the United States, representing the American B-boys, B-girls in the culture, representing our friends, family, our students. So every time we dance for that. It wasn't just about us winning, it was about representing as a whole masses for the greater good of the B-boy, B-girl American culture and for the B-boys worldwide. We had a good time, and now right now we're just soaking it up. It's unbelievable. We still are, feels unreal. Feels very blessed and fortunate, and now it's time to take what we have and take it to the next level and give back. That's our Macedonia models, always give back to the community, always give back to our students, always give back to the B-boy, B-girl culture, and hip-hop culture, of course.
Separate you and build your legacy over time. And that's what you want.